So I'm gonna be playing some Stardew Valley today. It's been a hot minute since I played, but we're doing a new game. We're gonna do a female. My name is Sass. I like cider, so I'm gonna say cider though. I thought it was just down in the back, and it got all curled on the side. That was what, 40? Okay, 17 and 40 are being remembered. There's a little pigtail. And 38. That's like my go-to hair. Reflection of my real eyes. Hair. Alright, let's try hair again. So it's 25. I already forgot the other number. It was like a weird, like, side one. Like a ponytail to the side or something like that. I already know what to expect. What is this one? I don't know. Open space. I don't know about being. Maybe an excess amount of wood. I'll just do basic. Is that the tap that I want? Yeah, because it's only that, I lied, I want that one. Yeah, I want that one. Yeah, I've seen the intro, but like, can't help but like her to watch it again for this one. Also, ignore the running water in the back. Dinner's being prepared. Choja, join us. Thrive. Work. Rest. I have a set of us to work here. Oh my gosh, terminated. Luke. He's doing. I just kind of just stood there. Probably rip like again so that you guys could read up. Aww. It's when we board the bus. Is it? Which, like, you would think that if other people are on this, they'd make it more stops along the way. And having to continue on beyond. It's Stardew Valley. Well, Stardew Valley, but like my farm, Stardew Valley. Where'd everybody go? Here for a second. Just Okay, I'll leave that there for a second. Just meet the remaining 26 people, which is easy. I don't remember anyone's schedule, but we should probably be fine. Maybe. I don't know. Okay, maybe walk the long way. No, that's not the right tool, but that was crazy. Okay. I'll head to town around 1 p.m. ish. Oh my god, girl. Girl. I know it's not the right place, but I don't really care. Or not trees, but wood. Okay, I need this weird. It sucks. Yell at me. Alright, hold on. Let's go back for a second. I forgot how to do this. I honestly did. Like, be anywhere but going into my inventory. Oh my god. This is so annoying. You know what? I always hated these things. It's fine, it's fine. I have that one spot. I'll get the dandelion another day, I guess. I just want to see what seeds. I forgot how small of a thing is. I'm pretty sure Harvey. Here you are. What? Flip! I didn't mean to do that. I didn't mean to give you a rock. Oh my god. Harvey, I'm so sorry. Vincent. It's okay, buddy. It's okay. Oh, Evelyn, I totally forgot her name, but she's so sweet. You're pretty. I probably should have came to Saloon later on, but it's fine. Micahs. I should buy things from Micahs, but I'm not going to. At the register. I don't know. There's probably more interactions, but I just want to meet everyone. Was she the one that insults me? How much is the bag? I forgot. 2,000. Alright, not now. How do I buy seats again? I'm just gonna buy parsnip seeds. Yeah, it's fine. I know I bought a lot. Hi, Kyle. I think it's closed. Yeah. Bye, Emily. But, is your sister in the house? I know. Go inside your house, please. Oh, I think I'm gonna meet everyone today. There you are, Haley. Come here. She's so mean. What? Yeah, there's the meanness. Yeah, that's the meanness I was looking for. Okay. So why is this glowing? I'd imagine so. Elliot, stay put. Bye, Elliot. Perfect timing. We need a pepper, Miss Sarah. Are you in your house? No. Alright, I guess I have to go to the saloon later. I need to meet Demetrius and Sebastian. Oh, wrong way. Why do I feel like I'm missing more people? Linus is another one. Sebastian, come here. Alright, you need to be a little bit more happier. Like, oh my gosh. Demetrius. Thank you for not talking about Sebastian. You know, I'll meet Robin again. Just to kind of my tracks, but I don't know who else I'm missing. Besides like Linus. And Marnie. And Abigail. I hate Abigail. I'm gonna head to the place now. Alright, so it's Linus. And I already meant Linus. It's Marnie, Abigail, I don't know who else. It's like two. Alex, I guess if I didn't, not Alex, Sam, I guess if I didn't meet him. And Pam. Oh, Clint. Oh, Clint. I know who you are, Mister. Hi, Pam. I think his name is Sam. It's Abigail, Marnie, Willie, or something like that. All right. I don't really have the energy. Aw. Hi, Cinder. Sorry about your allergies, Kai. Do you have medicine? I turned. Oh. I was gonna say take your medicine, but then if it just doesn't go away, then never mind. Jeez. Like, you were at a fishing trip, huh, Billy? Okay. Okay, buddy. The best way to plant this. Yell at me for not being so close. Alright. Alright, please run over water in the same area. I do it anyway. What? Please turn. Oh my god. Alright, it's not how I want to plant my stuff, but I guess that's just how I'm doing it. Oh yeah, someone preparing dinner. But then, like, New York itself is also just... I hear a faint alarm, I think, in the distance. This chair's gonna be passing out on me. I'm gonna hit another rock and see what happens. I'm gonna hit another rock and see what happens. Okay, we're done, we're done. Such BS, because you were so close, thinking whatever, what is it, 100? I'm gonna put you here. Let's drop it out in there. This would be the Sebastian chest. I have nothing for Sebastian, so... Whip. Alright, calm yourself. I'm done hitting things. There's an alarm. I don't know why I'm going this way. No, not doing it. I am gonna look in your trash though, because if you have some type of food. Yes! obvious there. Yeah, I just want some energy. Marnie, please be behind the counter. I swear to God, woman. Wait, it's Tuesday. Ah, flip, you're working out. I think it's Tuesday morning, so I could work out. Let me look that up. I forgot what day I can look at the building, but I'm gonna try it anyway. Come here. I don't. No. The girl. I hate her so much. Yeah, but like Noah, like maybe it's because she likes Sebastian, but like she eventually starts to hate me. Anytime I gun for Sebastian, it's pretty funny. Marnie, I hope this counts as interacting. I don't think it does count. It did count. Alright, yay. Alright, I was right. Wait, wrong button. I could have just pressed F. Yeah, I'll go to the beach. Yeah, it did count. So it's Willy and Boy. Which, I passed his house, so I'm kind of like low-key kicking myself. Forgot I needed to meet him. Perfect timing, my dude. Okay, bye, Sam. That spooked me. I was gonna skip it. Just give me the fishing rod. Give me a rod. Lord, you guys are gonna watch me suffer fishing. But I can make sashimi. I have to befriend Linus though. Linus gives me sashimi sometimes. No, he gives me sashimi recipe, I believe. Alright, I'm just gonna put this bit, because it's just gonna glide away. So. Yeah, there used to be a cheat that you could have that would make it easier for you to fish, but I'm not in the mood to break my computer. I like using the baby fishing rod. I definitely met everyone. Give someone a gift. Remember when I did that and he didn't like it? I'll give this to Linus. I think he likes the wild stuff, I think. Oh my god, okay, we're at that part of the day. Stop that. Oh yeah, I have to make the bridge. How many wood do you need? 300 pieces. Okay. I'll do that tomorrow. That's not a lot. I'll probably spend it over 2 days. I gotta need to water my farm. Can I have something? Like artisan-y? No? Okay. Linus is where I'm headed. But I want to see if I can go inside of this building. Alright, so I think it's day 5. I can wander. Sebastian in his room? Hi, Sebastian. Oh, Jesus. Light us. Don't reject it either, Linus. Be my friend. I knew you would like that. Why on earth would I do that, Linus? That's so sad. Such a sweetheart, but I don't want you living with me. Feeling Sebastian living with me. I'm sorry. But not sorry. I can't enter my house this way. I just realized that. I did not plow this area. Oh, that's not bad. That's not bad. That's like 2 pieces right there. Alright. I'm not doing mushrooms in my cave. I'm gonna be doing whatchamacallit, fruit bats. Alright, what's in my way? Wrong button by far, or tool by far. Not the color pattern that I'm going for. I'll move them around later when I have more chest. But this is going to be my nature chest. Sweet Jesus. I need a mining chest eventually. I'll put this one back in Sebastian chest. Yeah, as soon as I said any money. I think it takes 4 days for parsnips to grow. I think I'll make bank off of that. My little money. Meanwhile, my other game, I have like over $1 million. Bless you. Bless you by far. We could spend the whole entire day just getting wood. Alright. I think I'm gonna do an area for fruits, an area for trees. And then have big spaces for farm buildings. I'm trying to do it a lot better this time though, in terms of having a pen for cows, a pen for goats, chickens versus ducks, sort of a mingling. I think that's fine. the road here. Steps. No, I didn't mean to hit that one. I meant to hit that one. Right, how much energy does this use? We're at 16. Oh, perfect. You use hardly any. Yeah, you use like nothing. This is perfect. I'm gonna do this for a little bit. Really probably shouldn't, but I'm gonna tell him that. I hope it rains again tomorrow. Oh, that's some bank, huh? So yeah. You have that. Oh wait, no. I don't really care about living off the land, just for tomorrow. It's going to rain, thank God. Alright, so today kind of sucks. In turn, you bitch. You fucking bitch. Whatever. It's one crop. The 39 to sell. I forgot. Really? For that one piece? Alright, now my remaining energy will be used to get wood. As I, like, completely miss the tree. If I can make 200, I'd be happy. So I'll chop some more trees, visit that old building, collect my parsnips, and build that bridge. Do those four things. It's Friday. I don't think I missed anything with the Friday. Alright, so it's more than 4 days. That's fine. Let me get this stuff. Okay. Yeah, she would have definitely passed out. I just realized, like, why it wasn't picking it up. It's full. Alright. So, let me just sell this random stuff. I kept the fiber and stuff this time because I want to cover my tracks. In case I need it in the future. Can't get my cards now, so three things to do. You I'm not gonna bother him, because I already know that he's just trying to sell me that locket. I don't need it anytime soon. Excuse me. So I'll just talk to him when I need it in the future. I was just keep in mind when I pick up the parsnips to save any of the gold star items. I think today is the day that we can go and find that building. I think maybe it's the 8th. I don't really know. We'll never know. I already forgot what I needed to do. It was parsnips, building, bridge, something. What were you? As long as it picks it up, it's fine, it's whatever. I'm gonna go run and pick it up, because I want money. And maybe it's that one. If I did plant it on the first day, it would probably be the 6th. I don't really remember. That's how we make money. Thank God. Yeah, but I can't upgrade. I don't have the money. My dude. Oh my God, no. I do want to see parsnips, if he likes parsnips. When I take it back, that'll be his gift for a while. Gifting. He likes it. Good, 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 good. Now to figure out how I'm supposed to split this. Oh, perfect. Just right click. I'm gonna save 20 of these. And sell the 17 and the 1 star. Saving the gold one for the fair later. I'm Sebastian. Actually, okay. I mean, yeah, but like, yeah. Why? I didn't want to hit that. Alright, hold on. My being not to sell that. I need the coal, I need the stone. Put the coal on. This is just going to be pink. And you're going to be blue. You're going to be green. Actually, orange. Alright. Pink. I lied. Let's store this stuff here. Really simple. Pink is where I'm going to be keeping my gold star food items. Blue is for fishing. Orange is for mining. I need another chest for cultivating chest. No, I'm just gonna call it like foresty stuff. Like a garden related. Excuse me. Thank you. Jeez, what the heck? Okay. I need this stuff. When we go inside that building. Alright, come back for it. Yeah. Get some persips though. I'll do that after. If he's in his room, I'm gonna probably skirt. No, I don't need anything booked. He's not even in his room. That kind of threw me through a loop. I don't know where he is. Are you off in this foresty area? I don't think I can pick this up. Oh, that's a shock. Yeah, it's a bastion. I have no idea where you are. Alright, well, I'm just gonna run home then. Yeah, I support the blanket. I ended up putting on my slippers, like my fuzzy slippers, because like my house is cold. I don't know where the boy went. Why am I selling that? I can't really sell any of that. I think they're hard. I am gonna pick up that horseradish thingy. I'm gonna dump you. That's a bastion area. I think I miss Pierre's shop. I'm not really butthurt about it. But all this stuff that I'm picking up, I'm gonna sell. Oh my god. I break something. Okay. Panic is over. Actually though. I'm just gonna sell that. So I run into him. Alright, I'll fix that later. Give me this and this. No. Okay. forgot if I should try this moon on a Friday or Saturday for Sebastian. I don't remember what day he plays. Cool. Okay. I can't even hear that. If he's in bed, I'm gonna scream. I don't know where he is. Like, where the heck are you? Somebody give me a freaking purse now. Guess we'll just wait here for him to appear.
Like, what the flip?
Are you gonna be nice to me today? I guess not, I don't know. But I don't understand. Sebastian, who you be? Mini meltdown. Where the heck is the boy? I don't know where he is. I just want to give him a purse note. Alright, I've resorted to this. I'm gonna look at his schedule. I don't know where he is. There you are. Okay. Oh. I know you like that. Good, good. Right. Oh. He's so mean when you first meet him. Oh my god. Jesus Christ. Alright, thank you for that. At this point, oh my god. Eat it. I think is it 1 or 2 a.m. You also have to be in bed by. See, these are things I need to, like, remember. But it's fine. We can pretend I'm, like, we can pretend it's fine. My question is, where the heck was that horseradish? Is it in town? I really wish I remembered. No idea where I saw it. I'm gonna go to the beach because I do want to see if there's anything on the beach to check out. Looks like they're not, like there isn't. Yeah, no. I lied. One item. Okay, calm yourself. So I guess it's 1 a.m. I don't know if I'll make it. Should make it. Oh god, she might not make it. She might not make it. Oh my god. Oh, yes. Oh my god. I can make a scarecrow. How many did I sell? The 638? 500. Basically, for 17. So I'll try and keep that up. I'm just gonna do parsnips, to be honest. Yes, the recipe. Not that I have a kitchen, so it doesn't really matter, but I like learning all the recipes. So I'm trying to get me to expand my house, Robin. Not today. Let me fix my area back what it was. Alright. I'm gonna try and upgrade my bag. Oh, flip. Oh, yeah, I was also rushing, so I didn't get to finish selling everything. I don't have anything to do before. What's the ingredients to make a scarecrow? 50 wood. Okay. So I guess we are doing this. Now we are going, oh my god, to head to town. Hold on. Wrong one. What's I honestly don't know where to put it. Red crows are attacking a cop. This is a little radius of my tiles. Let's put you there. Like, whatever. Okay, That was really fast. I'd like to do it again, but as I'm making another scarecrow, but I need to get back to farming. It's a scarecrow. Anime likes to put these he likes to do mods and make them Sailor Moon. It's really funny. Can I get him awarded? Thank you. Oh, now it triggers it. Day freaking 7. Thank you so much. Had I known this was gonna happen, I would have walked with my stuff. Why'd you let it go? Why'd you let it go, Louis? You're gonna fix it up for you. About things. Thank you. Like, why didn't you take better care of it? Like, this isn't my problem, Louis. It's yours. He's only been here for, what, 7 days? And they're already making her do things. On the bright side, I get to meet the wizard after this. Like the next day, I think. I need lunch. Now we have to go back inside, huh? Don't we? That scared me. I thought she was holding a key. Let's go back inside. Is the floor thing over here that's triggering it? Gotta love that Simlish. Alright. Now that we've looked at it. I can't remember what I'm supposed to be doing. But I want horseradish. I'll wait till the next day to see what the dude says. The wizard says what's needed for it. Hi, Robin. I'm just here for Sebastian. Oh my god. Okay. Well, you're in there. I'm gonna go about my business. To get some hearts with Sebastian before that freaking event. I don't think we're gonna make it. No idea. Actually, let me check the trash before. I do even see a boy standing there. I'm pretty sure he stands there every day. Wow, do you guys not have anything to share? Like, at all? Well, let's go buy some parsnips. Actually, I'm gonna buy the backpack before. There we go. Cool. And now I'm gonna spend all of my money on seeds. Thank you. The part that I can make it a lot smaller now. Like spazzed on how to plant it, but it's fine. Oh, wrong tool. There we go. I just did that. Whatever. We are just going up. I'm so annoyed. What? Just hit there and there. Oh my god. Yeah, I screwed that up. It's fine though. Please, Sass, like, hit the right areas. Thank you so much. Thank you. Let's stand here. We'll put you there. There's nothing at all, but I don't really care. I'm like so tilted that I just did that. I haven't seen that one in forever. Like the likelihood that you're gonna pass out on me? Like, what's the likelihood? Because I kinda wanna make another chest. Maybe you will. I think I'll be able to make a emphasis on something. Alright, maybe I won't. I don't know if I'll be able to make another one. I mean, I probably could cut this down. She might pass out. I'm ignoring the signs. And it was worth it. Oh, okay. That was pretty good. Farming, I guess. I'm not sure what I would need the acorns for. Maybe for those snacks. I don't really know. I don't really mind. That's gonna go in there along with that at some point now. Oh, flip. I didn't think that through. Alright, go eat one of these. Eat another one. I don't. Yeah, I'm flipping sure how much energy this is gonna take. I'm gonna pretend I got the storefront. I don't remember. Hi, hi. That's such poor money. Such poor money. It's Monday. I'm gonna pray. Oh, I was doing single player at the moment. Meeting the wizard today. Let's see how much the geode is. And I'll also do that. And we'll try and get to Sebastian. I've been avoiding the bottom part of my farm. Trying to hit the big rock now. Thank you. Wrong tool. By far. We can pretend that I made an effort to clean the bottom part of my farm. But I do like when it rains in Stardew Valley, and I have like a large farm, because then it's like, yay, day off. I didn't even see that I hit that. I do want to get some type of passing going, but I tend to go over. Yeah, I randomly have the urge to play Stardew Valley because I feel like I play a lot of Overwatch, and that's just toxic. And then I just wanted a mental break from it. I say as I probably play later on. This is kind of like random, so I'm gonna sell. I should probably be growing potatoes. That probably makes more money, but it's more expensive. Alright, let's go see how the wizard is. See, the only issue I had was the other day where I was playing Overwatch and streaming, and my Overwatch did like that weird red plug thing, like it was disconnected, and then OBS just crashed. I'm like, got it. But the whole entire PC ended up like blue screening, so. That was a sad stream. It's nice to hear his backstory, but I just kind of just want free Frozen Tears. That's all I really want. And sashimi for Sebastian. I think that's the only reason why I'm playing is for Sebastian. But you and them all. Intros weren't so long, my lord. This part was funny, though. Forever. That sounds awful. Oh my god, girl, no. That kind of like obscures the sight of her, but I guess she's fine. I guess. kind of fitting that she got ill and I hear all the sirens in the back. Kind of fitting. Do I get rewarded? I don't get rewarded. That's such a big ass. Alright, let's go find Sebastian and let's go see if we can do the geo. Oh, wait. I just remembered something. I'm also low-key trying to avoid having to do any type of effort. Time-consuming effort. They're like spring onions or something over here. There should be. Ha. Yeah. It's just the one though. Alright, I want to go back to that building, do the geode, and then Sebastian. Oh, you're taking photos, cute. Lewis, don't be here. Don't yell at me. I'm not picking up the soda. I guess we're donating it. Flies. There's so many intros. Take it. Yeah, they're like killer. Like, I want to skip up, but like, in case anyone were to watch this, never played Stardew Valley, it's like, here's the intro. But sitting through it was so long. Just take it. We saw it already. Like, F is what I'm trying to press. Thank you for the money. Thank you for the money. I forget. Is there a garbage over here because of Jojo Mart? Or am I just making it up? Nope. There was. Nada. I think there's a path, yeah. Bye, Abigail. Nope, I'm avoiding doing any task on that board. It's hard now. It's just still raising animals, got it. I guess I'll just pick these up and sell them if need be. Which, well, I need it. Let's see. There are no horse radishes. I don't understand. Like, did I give Linus the one and only one, or what? Thank you.
I like cry. He's still in his room.
Smash.
Fine. Well, I go on the hunt for a horseradish. Actually, I'm gonna go this way. Let's see if I can find one. Because I do want to go and drop off the stuff that I have in that chest. I don't want to do it and there's no, like, horseradish.
Kinda had known this wouldn't have given Linus anything, but I wouldn't have given him that. I would have given him something random, but
I wanted to give him a good gift.
I don't know if I need the spring onions. I'm just gonna sell them. I can get more later. I'm bummed, though, that I can't find a freaking horseradish. No. Give me this. And then just go find 9 more stones. Low-key hope it rains tomorrow and I can just get the 99 wood. Alright, I got more stone than I needed, which I guess is fine. I'm so depressed. I wanted that freaking horseradish. And it's gonna get so dark. So soon. Found you. Oh my God. Had to like go into like the pits of nowhere just to go freaking find one. Or bowels of nowhere, I should say. Oh no, not this scene. This one is really sad though. I feel so bad for him. No, oh, yours is disgusting. You're gonna give him food, huh? Oh, that's so sweet.
I didn't want to be nice and get a heart with him, so. I said something mean. Alright, I already blew it to give him a gift on, I guess, today, so. Thanks a lot, Sebastian. I'm just gonna go inside of the community center. I was supposed to make coffee, and I never did. Toad's fine, I guess. Toad's fine. Woo. Yay! Thank you. No. I forgot where it is. Yeah, this one. That's a lot of wood that you need for me. Jesus Christ. Wait, what did I just do? Oh, okay. You scared me. No. Oh, you're giving me a star. No, you're not. No, you're not. No, I just wanted the star. I'm gonna be here for a hot minute. Completing all these. Which I did on the Switch. It wasn't bad. Just took a bit. I could have kept going up, but it's fine. It's springtime. I have 30 of these. I guess I could sweep for your 10. I guess. Used to playing with other people. I normally end up just sharing it. Alright. The bright side, I'm not far from. I won't be surprised if my clocks get eaten. Will not be surprised. Certain way to play on, but not really using my brain to do that. Alright. I'm kind of tired of carrying around three random. Make an effort tomorrow to go and give Sebastian a gift. I have made so little money. What? forever, so close to make it to now. At the bottom. Girl, not right now. Not right now, Robin. I'm like also low-key avoiding building the coop, Robin. Just tell me build a... Okay, yeah. This is raising animals, so I'm just gonna put that as it is. I am going to go this way. Up and around. Go... Actually, no. I'm gonna give me some wood. Yeah, I wanna make some more chests, so I need 100. I could have really been getting the wood for the other Ben, but that's fine. Sebastian should just have that. My gold star harvested items. Fishing related, mining related, nature related. House. And then, I'd say miscellaneous quest items. I forgot when the dance is. Spring dance. But Well, it's like a 20-something. Because I'm not prepared.
Okay, I guess we're going to be stalkers and wait right here. Because I just want to give him a freaking gift. Oh my god, Sebastian, get off the computer.
I like cry.
I think after this day I'm gonna stop and switch over to Overwatch for a bit. Sweet Lord Jesus, Sebastian, you're making me feel like a stalker. Honestly, I feel like I can give everyone parsnips, because everyone seems to like parsnips. And that could be like a good sheet to hold you over for someone like Sebastian, who really only likes the hard, random things, like sashimi, which I can't get unless I have a kitchen, or Linus gives it to me, or really gives it to me. Pumpkin soup, which only Sebastian's mom knows how to make. And he likes freaking frozen tears, and I don't really like to mine. My sister called me a stalker. He won't. I can't get inside his room if you're still watching. I can't go inside. It's gonna tell me no. I'm not close enough to him. Yeah, like, okay. Like, thanks. I already knew that. But in this meantime, I'm gonna look at my schedule for the spring on a Sunday. My schedule. Where's Sunday? Oh my god, at 3 p.m. you're finally gonna leave, but it's gonna be like after 3? Oh, gotta move. Just come outside your house. Thank you, or your room, rather. Thank you so much. Yeah, just... Jesus, you're so morbid. Alright, I have one more chance to give him a gift. I guess I'll do another day. I'm gonna go grab some, more wood, I guess. It's too funny. Also, this has been jamming me up a wall. Like, why? Really? Really? That's what we need. Oh, okay. It's 4 little pieces of wood. Got it. Alright. You can only take down probably half of a tree. Oh my god. Don't pass out. Oh my god. Okay. I know. I'll leave you alone in a second. I lied. I'm gonna go for these other trees. We're at 4. We can risk it. Okay, we can't risk it anymore. I don't remember what these are gonna grow into. But not really. I'm too worried. I just want the bank. I want these puppers to grow so I can sell those. Missed it on the geode. Tell me rain for tomorrow. Oh my god. I wanted it to rain. Some bank. I don't think there's a flashback recipe that I miss. Oh my gosh, there was. Oh wait, no, is it still stir fry? Yeah, no. It doesn't help me. It didn't help me. I see the cat, Marnie. Oh my gosh. Hey, yeah. Miso. Oh my gosh. Popcorn is what I'm gonna name it. I was gonna do sashimi, and I was just like, nah, it's just borderline Sebastian, so no. Aw, kitty. Love it. Wait, you need water. Oh, okay, Marnie, thank you. Alright, I'm gonna pretend that, like, it's fine that my crops are remaining as is. I'm gonna pretend. I'm half expecting it to be chopped up, but yeah, after this day, I'm gonna give Sebastian a gift, and then I'm gonna go collect some more wood, then give him a gift, and then save. I really need to pay more attention to, like, that. I keep thinking it's like unlimited and it's not. Alright. Yeah, I think I'm just gonna do like a tree area. So that I don't really have them in my way, because I honestly hate the trees being in my way. I think I can probably go for 99 today. I think. Not using the right tools, but it's fine. Alright, the best route for this, I guess. Poor farm. I don't know where the cat went. It's fine, I guess. Wednesday's at 9. I forgot what he does. I think he's still at his computer. I'm pretty sure he's in his bed going to his computer. I'm pretty sure. Yeah, no. Can't do anything. I'll try to remain on this game until like 3 a.m. or 3 a.m. 3 p.m. Jesus. Because I think that's when he's gonna move. If I can make another, no, I can't. Pine cone. Is it a pine cone that I'm missing? No. Oh, it's an acorn. That's what I'm missing. Oh. That's easier. Alright, we'll go back to the farm then.
I can't wait to build out the railroad. You know what? I'm gonna pick up this stuff and sell it as random cash. I'm also gonna check on the spring onions and see if there are more. But like after I whack down some trees. I need some acorns. Energy, but allow me to hit some trees. Oh, excuse me. I don't think we'll hit 99. Tree fast. Or maybe we will hit 99. Ugh. Seriously. That's 98. There we go. Alright, now I have to run back to this place. I guess I'll talk to Demetrius. Yes, give me some fruit flies or fruit bats or whatever the heck they were. I think it's fruit bats. Oh man, are you selling things? I can find another window. I'm gonna wait for a 2,000 for a calendar, seriously. I'm gonna wait for my house upgrade. How much is a house upgrade and what do I need? 10,000 and 450 pieces of wood. The wood is easy, 10,000 is hard. Unless I'd like truly, truly sell massive amounts of top tier veggies and fruits. I know you do. Alright, we have the two gifts. I didn't speak to him, but it's fine. I want to check on spring onions. But I'm going to give him the wood for the other part of the construction bundle. I'm gonna have to upgrade my tool. Alright, this is gonna blow. We did that. We're gonna be doing multiple things. Maybe I can run to Clint really fast. Maybe. Don't even know. I'm going around, I totally forgot how to use. Never mind, figured it out. Run. Run. I hope we sold them. No! Missed you by 30 minutes. Okay, I'll do that tomorrow. Upgrade my tool. Be a sad sap. I didn't check to see, but I'll just Google it. The spring onions are needed.
Once a player has earned 8 hearts of friendship with Jazz and Vincent, Spring Onion Mastery can be obtained.
Oh, that's so cute.
Bundles.
Not using any of the bundles. Good, good, good. So that's more things to sell. So, I'm just gonna move all this stuff up here, but up there, so I know to sell it. And hopefully there are Spring Onions. There's a lot of people. Don't go through trash. No, I feel like getting yelled out, that's why. I do hope there are spring onions that I can sell. I need money. Mastery thing in my other game, but that's just because I'm really biased and I think Jazz and Vincent are so cute. Okay, I'm gonna go sell all this stuff. Video title to reflect how many days I played to and sometimes Stardew Valley. Yeah, I think I am gonna do Overwatch now. Alright, that better be some type of bank. I don't know what type of bank, that better be some type of bank. Yes, I'm asleep. Oh, I can do tappers? Excuse me? Okay. That was bank. Alright. I'm gonna call it quits here. Thank you for watching. I'll probably continue tomorrow with more Stardew Valley. Bye, guys.